All right, welcome back, everybody. We're gonna go on ahead and just get right into it. Actually,
you can make vid calls from the central table or just get the crew together.
Oh, okay. Actually, so I think I'll just go on ahead and explore this for a bit, but I'll cut to whenever I actually decide to start the story, so.
Departure trajectory locked, Nexus Control. Ah, time for introductions. You must be Ryder, Kalojath. A pleasure to be here, and to meet you, of course. I'll be piloting the Tempest at your word. Quite the ship, but it'll take a Pathfinder's guidance to see us through Helios.
Plenty of dangers out there, but I'll do my best to avoid them.
That's reassuring. Wouldn't want to lose my finest work to that angry cloud. I was test pilot for the Tempest's early prototypes. I admit, I'm itching to see how she performs out here.
So how do I...
The console syncs with your implant. Just swipe, touch a destination here, and the nav system calculates everything. Very efficient.
It was optimized for a Pathfinder.
Everything's secure, if you're ready.
Is anyone ready for something this big? We signed on for the big stuff when we came to Andromeda.
All right. Excuse me. Excuse me.
Command access is transferring successfully.
Science and monitoring stations look fine. Lexi's reporting in.
Helm is green. Gil reports the drive core is online.
This is it, Ryder. The Tempest is yours, unless you've got something to say for the log.
Things seem bad, but we've already beaten the odds, and we'll beat them again. You know it, I know it. So let's show them what we got.
Nexus Control, this is the Tempest, ident 2527, prepping to depart.
Departure vector verified, Tempest. Godspeed, Pathfinder.
To Eos, then. What would have been our Habitat 1?
Two field outposts put an end to that idea.
Maybe we can turn things around. Kalo, take us in.
System, Pythias. Andromeda Initiative Habitat 1. Designated Eos.
It was supposed to be an easy first step. Until no one else showed and we got clobbered. Twice.
Why has Sam altered frequency detection?
What are we hearing, Sam?
There is a signal, Pathfinder. I recommend an immediate examination of Eos.
Okay, so we just went straight through to the Eos. I guess... I don't know if you would call this the Eos Galaxy. I don't think you'd call it that. Looks like it's Pythias or whatever it's called. I don't know. Whatever it says at the top, it looks like it's that, so. Oh, if we... What?
Anomaly detected.
Oh.
Deploying probe.
Oh, that's cool.
Tracking a huge mineral deposit.
Do we want to go to it? I think really quick, we'll stick to just doing the story. I'll do side missions on my own time.
A mirror of the signal on Habitat 7. Possible atmospheric manipulation.
Is that possible?
We'll find out. If it is like Habitat 7, no doubt we'll run into the cat.
Suiting up.
Ready, Freddy?
Hope we're all that ready. Callow, all right?
Integrating search area from Sam. How he pulled that mystery signal through the storms, I have no idea.
Multisensory neural collision. Amazing.
Factory fresh across the board. Spinning up the compensators.
You're already tuning the displays.
We'll get a better read on this pass than the Nexus has had in months.
What?
I said a lot of people have their hopes pinned on us. They gave up on Eos. Can't blame them. Expected a golden world, instead they saw their friends die. Never know how that'll affect.
Sorry. You okay?
I've got the training, people, the tools. We can do this.
Pathfinder, the Tempest checks out. We're good.
Take us down.
You have no idea how long I've wanted a Pathfinder to say that.
Not gonna lie, I'm wondering if they're gonna let me smash that Irish chick. Am I right? Am I right? All right.
Shields holding, adjusting entry.
We got this, right? There. Set us down at this nav point.
Why didn't he have the helmet on?
How to even start?
Why don't they have a helmet on?
This planet suffers deadly storms that are contaminated by radiation from the Scourge. Eos deployment was incomplete due to environmental hazards and ultimately hostile encounters.
Plus, no Pathfinder. If Eos is like Habitat 7, that signal we scanned must be connected with the atmosphere. We could use the outpost's antenna to track it down. Let's get the power back on.
Why are their vehicle tracks,
They must
though?
Have known these wouldn't last in these conditions.
They didn't have a Pathfinder.
They do now. We'll make Eos a home.
It's a desert, fool. What are you thinking? That's kind of cool how he jumps like that.
Power, but it's code-locked.
Site 1 issued individual security codes. Each outpost self-organizes and sets its own protocol.
Just say we can't open it without codes.
We can't open it without codes.
Is there nothing to scan in here? I guess not.
Got a code lock key.
That should help get us in.
Not gonna lie, I still miss being Commander Shepard. Shepard was a man.
Main door had power, but not the interior doors?
Full functionality would require an active power relay station.
That means the antenna's out of power, too. The logs might tell us what's up with the power relay.
Oh, okay, here it is.
I got a partial log, but I can't turn on the antenna. Something's blocking the power.
A remote lock is active. The interference originates from a nearby power relay tower.
So we're not the only ones interested in what happened here.
Let's check out this relay tower. Look at this place. It's a wasteland.
The radiation in Eos's atmosphere makes it difficult to cultivate life.
Radiation? Our suits protect against that, right?
Site 1 contains shield masts to dampen the brunt of contamination.
But if we went outside Site 1's perimeter?
That would not be advised.
Huh. Guess that ship wasn't Ket then. They don't knock.
There are people here? We thought everyone left was gone.
Of course you did. Now shove off. Find your own salvage. This spot's taken.
So you're a salvager. Got a name? I'm Ryder.
Clancy. Making an honest living by... Wait, Ryder? As in Pathfinder? The Nexus just can't let Eos go, can it? However much it fails down here.
I'm tracking a signal that will help Eos. I only need power for the antenna.
Look, I cut the power for a reason. The Ket are patrolling today. You turn the power relay back on, they'll know there's a juicy target alive down here.
Help me with the power relay, and I'll take care of the Ket.
You're crazy. Though maybe it's a good crazy. Okay, I'll enable the generators out there. You want to poke the tiger, it's on you.
Okay, so I decided to put on the helmets for everyone, because I noticed like it was coming off during the conversation, then going back on. And I thought that was kind of weird. So I'm thinking I might, hopefully, I might just leave it on, the helmets on for good. I'm not sure. I may end up wanting to turn
There's
them off, too.
The startup sequence. Manual input required.
Wow.
Damn it.
Please scan one of the pylons to determine a hackable input location. This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder. If you continue to scan and collect this data, we can utilize it to develop new technologies and upgrades for equipment, such as your weapons and armor.
Generator is active.
Doing.
They weren't kidding about the Ket.
The power relay station is ready for activation, Pathfinder.
Oh, so I have to go back up to this guy. Okay.
It's inoperable, Pathfinder.
Too long in this environment without power.
We didn't expect this kind of environment. Who could?
Oh.
You took down all those Ket? Sure, use the power relay. Hell, take whatever you like. Word of advice, though. If that signal of yours is out past the perimeter, you'll need a ride.
A ride?
Shuttles aren't fun in these winds. You need wheels. I think they kept a little something in storage.
Didn't get around to salvaging it yet?
I tried. It ain't that simple. Might be easier for a Pathfinder, though. We're heading to our shuttle. Keep this up. Maybe next time we'll find more than just salvage around here.
Go on. We'll take it from here.
I guess Crazy Blue has to buy her parts from someone else.
Power restored. We should have access to everything in Site 1 now, right, Sam?
Correct. Plus, I've located the source of the signal we detected in orbit. It's coming from the large alien structure just beyond Site 1. The structure appears almost identical to the one your father used to adjust the atmosphere on the previous planet. It's worth investigation.
That almost feels like a lead. Damn right it's worth investigating. Hehe.
A warning. Radiation levels beyond the perimeter of Site 1 are well above acceptable limits. You cannot proceed without additional protection.
All the more reason to see if that alien structure can make a difference to this planet. Come on. We better find that vehicle Clancy mentioned.
This analysis provides us with important research data, Pathfinder.
Special requisition all-terrain scout rover.
A Nomad, six-wheel drive, jump jets, just what you need.
The Initiative only built a few.
This must be what Clancy meant.
Yeah.
Nomad should handle pretty smooth. Check both forward and reverse, would you?
Radiation within safe levels.
Okay, so now they tell me how to exit it. Makes sense.
I'm picking up initiative tech nearby, from above us.
I see it. Up on that piece with the scaffolding.
It's working, but I'm just getting random symbols. Glyphs.
With more glyphs to expand my database from Habitat 7, I could interface fully with the console.
And hopefully start up whatever helps the atmosphere.
I could provide analysis via the scanner, Pathfinder.
What was that? There we go.
It slipped. Okay, let's solve this thing.
Building connection. I apologize for any discomfort. The system seems unstable.
This what happened when my dad tried doing this?
Your father interfaced directly with the atmosphere processor. That proved extremely hazardous. These structures could reveal its control center. System remains unstable. Doubling our power input might accelerate the process.
I'll give it a shot.
Wait!
Back off, or I will put you down!
The heck was that?
Whoa! Easy. You've come this far. Just let it ride. I've been studying this tech for months. I don't know how you activated those glyphs, but you have to let them cycle through their channels. It's going to be all right. Trust me, okay? I know. Who am I? I mean, it's obvious who you are. I saw the ship swoop in. You're a Pathfinder. Was beginning to think the initiative just made you guys up so the rest of us wouldn't lose hope, but you're for real, huh?
Maybe you want to knock me down a couple more times to make sure.
No, that's okay. You're obviously corporeal. Pretty solidly built, actually. Well, look at that.
System has stabilized. I'm establishing a connection.
Oh, crap.
I know these things from Habitat 7!
Later! Just take them out! Not bad. My first tangle with the Remnant was a lot messier.
The Remnant?
These monoliths, the Observer and Assembler bots, they're all the remnants of something much bigger. But that's too long. Ugh, I hate long. So, the Remnant. Like, my name's better as Peavy.
Thanks for helping with those things. I'm Ryder.
You're a mystery. I've been studying those glyphs for months, and then you arrive and... Pff, solved.
I saw this tech clear the skies on Habitat 7. We're hoping it could do the same for Eos.
Huh. Atmosphere manipulation? Maybe. Fits the model. All Remnant tech is connected. You interfaced with this monolith somehow, and now it's pinging the others. If you wake them up too, they must lead to whatever master switch might fix the radiation.
Interface with the monoliths, follow the connection to the source. Easy enough.
Sure. Just don't piss off too many observers. Here, take my nav points. I've got to figure this interfacing out. Just be careful. This planet's all kinds of strange.
Glyphs? Oh. Wait, why are these guys friends right now? What? This is so weird.
More remnant bots. These ones don't seem hostile.
Psych!
They're down.
Okay. So, let's go to the interface. Okay, so we got a cert. What? Oh my god.
Some of the pictures are missing. Wonder if they're around here.
Okay. Wonder if I'd get anything on the scanner.
Obviously, there's one up there. Okay. Oh, let's find a way up there. Because this isn't gonna work.
I'll need to use the interface that controls this.
Oh. Hey, this'll work. Ha!
That did it.
Whoa. Oh, this is like that stuff that was in Habitat 7. That's cool. Okay. And now we can run up here. Going ahead and get these little hieroglyphs or whatever they're called. Glyphs. Okay, just glyphs. Okay, and then there's another one over here, right? Oh, what the heck is this? A resonant device. Alrighty. Where was the other, Oh my god, I guarantee I can't make it up there. Oh, yes! Wait, where's it at? Oh my god, are you kidding me? I'm gonna slide right down this thing.
Should be enough glyphs.
Did I get it? I think I got it.
Okay.
Okay, so let me interface with this. Okay, that's why. So that one's got to be that, obviously. What's the other glyph? And I just got to fill the whole thing. Okay, well, obviously. That'd be that one. Has to be that one. Yeah!
Nice work.
Didn't have to deal with security. Love it.
That did. Whatever that did. I see pathways lighting up all over. The monoliths are resonating. UEC contact?
Well, whatever's happening, they're definitely connecting.
You did good. Keep doing more.
That looks like a cat.
Probably why it's so cluttered in here, though, right?
Those assholes took over my best research site. They won't let you near the monolith without a fight.
I got one. No, I didn't. Oh my god. I'll just park the car under here. What the heck?
Do they know we're here?
Let's get to it before there's any more cat.
I'm the Pathfinder.
Are you now?
call me Ryder.
I'm Drak, Clan Nakmor. You'll forgive me if I didn't just trust a stranger from the...
You're not the only one hunting cat.
Yeah, bet you're mowing down an army with that gear. Nexus knows shit about the Ket. They think they're safe. But they're just waiting to die out there in space. I've been quads deep on a couple of planets for a while now, taking out Ket bases, fighting ground troops. I know what they can do.
It's not pretty. You know, we could use a Krogan like you, Drak.
I'm flattered, but do you have any idea how many humans I've watched die? Your meat is spoiled. Besides, the day I help the Nexus again is the day the clouds part and the Ket keel over. No offense.
None taken.
Good, because I'm getting bored and the Ket are getting stronger. Seem particularly interested in this alien tech.
Remnant?
Yeah, that. I'm gonna go find more to shoot. Try to keep your head out there.
Alright, so sorry for the little cut in the actual video there. You see exactly what happened right after. It was just him asking, what are you doing here? Or who are you? Whatever. I think it was, what are you doing here? So, the video clip had stopped recording. I guess I had already been playing for an hour. That was kind of weird. I didn't expect that. But, yeah, we'll keep on going with this.
Radiation levels within acceptable limits. You should now be able to interface, Pathfinder.
That's weird, I didn't have to do the little Sudoku thing again.
The monoliths are online and connected to something in the lake. This could be the master switch we're looking for.
I'll meet you there. Don't do anything without me.
Think that's it.
Underground too? Let's see.
It's opening up.
I see a door. Come on!
Whoa, it's forming a bridge. Let's find out how solid it is.
Almost made the same mistake I made earlier.
No. No, this can't be right. All that fanfare for an empty room? There's some secret here. There must be. Do your Pathfinder thing. Oh, you're good.
And I make it look so easy. How far down do you think it goes?
can't be air pressure. Electrostatic? Ah, gravitation. Oh, you idiot, PB. That wasn't the front door. This is.
I'll let you know.
Hey!